Ben Mears has been away too long. And now at last, he's come home.
The men fought at Valley Forge.
Daddy, come back safe.
Home to the childhood memories, to the old familiar faces, to a life unmolested by time.
And with your saints, let him rejoice in your presence forever. We ask it through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Home to Salem's Lot, a town too good to be true.
What was that?
Did you happen to notice the time when the boys left?
We shouldn't have gone through the woods.
It's a shortcut.
Well, they should have been here half an hour ago.
Wait, Danny, wait!
Something is happening. Something terrible.
Henry! Where's Ralphie?
Where's your brother?
Unless the kid disappears, then this. You're not leaving Salem's Lot, are you?
I'm not leaving. Don't you understand what's happening?
Do you?
Yes, I do. It's in the Marston house.
Good evening. I dreamed.
You slept there all night?
Yeah. A little tired. Didn't sleep much last night. I was dreaming. Somebody out there.
Sweet. Sweet dreams.
I let him in.
Well, it's only all just happened since...
Since I came here.
It wasn't a dream.
Stop, holy man! You can do nothing against the master.
They're breeding on one another. The vampires are creating vampires.
The master wants you.
It's a geometric progression. 2 × 2 × 4 × 8.
There's a dead man upstairs.
Bill!
Yeah, you know, I walk through the valley of the shadow of death. I will fear no evil.
Look at me.
Ned Tebbett's body has disappeared from the morgue.
Thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me.
Bill!
And Susan's in there. Run! No! Look at him!
Stephen King, the best-selling author of Carrie and The Shining, takes you on a startling journey to Salem's Lot.